Just in case you don't know, the XY coordinate system in Android is very different compared to what we see in mathematics. So let's see how it is different. Let us assume this is our Android device with a screen. Now, the center point, that is the origin of the XY coordinate in Android, lies at the top left edge of the screen, over here. And if you move to the right, then you will find the positive x-axis. And of course, moving to the left, you will get negative x-axis. Well, the x-axis looks quite similar to what we already know. But when it comes to y-axis, things are different. So, if you move down the origin, then you will find positive y-axis. And in case you move up, then you will get negative y-axis. Well, the y-axis is totally opposite to what we see in mathematics in general. So always remember this thing. And this coordinate system is very, very important when you are creating a custom animation or some custom UI component, such as custom layout or custom widgets. So yes, that's all for this video. So I hope you learned something new in this video. Do let me know how beneficial it was. This is Sriyank Siddhartha signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day.